So I wrote Open You earlier this year. I got the music for the song approximately a month before I actually started getting the lyrics. When I started getting the lyrics, though, I only had the chorus. Hope in you, I found hope in you. And I was singing that over and over and over. And a day, out of the blue, I started getting more lyrics for the song. And coincidentally, I was doing a devotional on hope. And God really started to take me to some scriptures that were relevant. So out of those scriptures really laid the foundation for the song, Romans 8:18, and some scriptures in First Peter. And that's basically how the song was birthed. I truly believe that the album is needed. I think that we're in a time where it's really void of hope. I feel in the spirit that this album has a major role to play in the lives of a lot of people. Because this hope is not something to be hoarded. It's a hope that could really affect and change lives worldwide.